Doctor Who missing episode animations are back, according to the Daily Mirror article that was released yesterday, at least. And Disney Plus are apparently not involved. But I do think there is a chance that they might be in the future. So we're going to talk about that and this news in this video. Hi, I'm Phil. Welcome to my channel where I like to talk about all the geeky pop culture that I like and consume. Things like Star Trek, things like the MCU and other superheroes, things like Doctor Who. So if you like any of that stuff, do hit that subscribe button down below. Now we're talking today about missing episode animations of Doctor Who, which were unfortunately cut when BBC America pulled their funding out of the project of doing these animations, which have been going on the last sort of several years, where they animate a missing Hartnell or Troughton episode, and it usually gets a BFI screening and then gets released on DVD and Blu-ray, and then BBC America had been then airing it on their channel. Now, BBC America pulled the funding. In hindsight, that may well be part of the fact that they already knew that they weren't going to be airing Doctor Who in America as the main outsourcer of American Doctor Who. It's going to be on Disney Plus, of course, from later on this year. So maybe as part of that, that's why they pulled their funding. That is looking more likely now. But it left the missing episode animations in a bit of a limbo state. The BBC didn't have enough funding to fund it by themselves, apparently, so therefore they needed these external, and yes, BBC America is an external to the BBC license fee funded part of the BBC that we get over here. In fact, BBC America is predominantly owned by, I believe it is AMC. I might be wrong on that, but it's definitely predominantly owned not by the BBC, funnily enough. They just sort of license the name back, and I think BBC has a smaller stake in it than the American company that runs and owns it. Anyway, getting sidetracked. The point is, they were in a bit of a limbo, and we've still got lots of missing episodes that haven't been animated yet, so which seemed a real shame as we were coming up to the 60th anniversary. But it looks like we're getting a reprieve, because this Mirror article says that two lost stories are now being animated for the 60th anniversary and will be released this year. According to the article, these stories are William Hartnell's penultimate episode, The Smugglers, and Patrick Troughton's third adventure, The Underwater Menace. These are both four-part stories. I'm actually unsure about how much footage does survive, if any of them, footage from any of these survives. I should have checked that before starting recording, but I didn't. I'm sorry, I'm sure you could look it up. But this is a surprising choice, I think, because I was kind of hoping, I don't know about anybody else, I was really hoping that if they did manage to release any more animations, particularly in this year, that we would get Marco Polo, because Marco Polo is the only missing episode from series one, from season one of Doctor Who. And as we're celebrating the start of that series this year with 60 years on, it seems like that would have been the fitting one to complete. Maybe releasing it in a sort of summer spot on DVD and Blu-ray, and then including it in a season one collection, Blu-ray collection box set, for release in November, because releasing that season one box set in November on the anniversary just seems like the most logical marketing point you could do. And so I'm worried now we may well still get that. They haven't released information on what the next collections are going to be, but I'm slightly worried that we're going to get it with a telesnap reconstruction. Whereas if they are doing these animations, it would have been really nice to get Marco Polo. I know there were logistical reasons why they didn't and couldn't, possibly because it a lot more work, would have cost a lot more money, there's a lot more episodes, there's a lot more going on in the episodes that would need to be animated than maybe these episodes. So I do kind of understand, but it is a shame. But we're apparently getting these two episodes instead. How? Apparently new funding has been found, although the article doesn't say what that funding is. So now we get onto the Disney part of the equation. The article is at pains to point out, it actually says that this is not part of the Disney Plus deal. Disney do not have any involvement in this animation. When I first heard the news, before I read the article, I did wonder, because I'd been theorising that eventually Disney may do this and they may get involved in these animations. And I was going to make a video about it, but I kind of rolled it into this one instead. So what I think might end up happening, but is apparently not happening with these ones, is that if the new series of Doctor Who, starting with the David Tennant specials, is a hit for Disney Plus for them and the rest of the world. We will probably then see, or we may see at the same time, the rest of the revival series launched on Disney Plus, so everybody can watch the back catalogue from Christopher Eccleston onwards. And then eventually, if that's all a success and they think that's doing well, I think we might see... That's my doorbell. I'm going to go and answer that. I'll be back in a minute. It was a really big box delivery. Anyway, I think we might eventually see them air the classic series, put the classic series on Disney Plus. And if they're going to do that, then that's the point where they might invest some money into some missing episode animations. But if they're going to do that, that's probably at least another year or two down the line, once they've seen how the rest of it goes, and maybe seen how the revival goes, and maybe seen how the classic series goes, if they decide to put that on there. But I do think it's possible. And hopefully, if that does happen, the animations will get a bigger budget. There's no word on these two animations on who's making them, what animation studio they've got involved. Previously, we've had Big Finish Creative has been one of them. I don't know if we're going to get them back. I can't remember the name of the other one that's been working on them recently. But they're, you know, are they going to get the same people back with the same sort of style? Or are we going to get something completely different? Are we going to get something that's maybe a bit more slicker? Have they given them more time to work on it, or more people to work on it, more budget to work on it? That's what I'm really hoping. With this new era of Doctor Who, there seems to be an injection of cash, and I really hope that translates to the animations as well. Anyway, that's all my thoughts. What do you think? Would you want to see Disney Plus get involved in the funding of this? We don't know who's added the extra funding. Maybe we'll find out, maybe we don't. This time, all we know is that the article says it's not Disney Plus. But would you like them to? And what do you think about the selection of the stories they've chosen to animate for the 60th year? And what would you like next if they continue this? Let me know in the comments below, and I will see you for another Doctor Who video soon. Goodbye.